So I'm gonna start a new project. If you want to only remove the background, please check the timestamps. For this case, I'm gonna add a background that I would love to add from the photo that I will remove my background from. So I'm gonna use this later on. So let me add this. Add as overlay. So to remove the background, you simply need to tap on this. Let me first imagine this a little. Simply tap on this, come and slide through, you will find remove background, and it will automatically remove the background of the photo. And that's how you can remove the background. And replace that with any video that you have.